therefore being the youngest to ever receive an NCAA championship title.
In any sport.
In any sport. I think my new mic is still broken. A new broken mic. Solid routine from Brandon so far. Not an awful set, but you can tell he's disappointed. He was hoping for